Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatori. So I don't have where I can... Well, that was a mod, I think, for Skyrim, where you can attack on horseback, or maybe not. Oh, you know, I can't summon him here. I was going to summon my little ghost friend. Yeah, we have to head this way to the farmer's coast. I can go this way? I guess around the city? Yeah, and there's a... Okay. There's a road with, I guess, a bridge. That might not be a bridge, that might be land. But I didn't know I could go this way. Giddy up! Oof. You know, I wonder about that door down there. I've actually been wondering about it on and off. I want to see where that goes. The West Channel. The other side. Alright. I wasn't able to get through the gate. To the side I went. Which is in the arena, off in the dustpan. I heard people talking here. $21. I was supposed to go to this place and going anywhere but. Yeah, we'll do that. What's this all about? A creation of the talented technician Barnabas. By positioning the Berg crystals in the correct order, a strong radiance is born in the core, which is in fact similar to a sun. Exhibits? Why are there exhibits here? Oh, I see that down there. Actually. Right in the backside. Got him again. Sweet. Oh, you fell. That was, you know, I couldn't really tell from here, but yeah, I could have set him on fire as well. Off the ear. Oh! Oh, damn. There's more. No more? Oh, Barnabas. Ambrosia, nice. That's us. Can't get in there, huh? Is this just another way back up to where we were? Looks like it, yeah. Oh, jeez. Burn it. Need that one. That didn't turn out the way I wanted it to. I was trying to stop it from hurting me. $22. Expert. But I picked an expert lock recently. I swear I did. It let me pick it. And stand back. I thought the water was someone rushing up here. I'm like, what the hell's that? I actually thought it was like a ghost or something because I was so white. There's a person on the way down there. I'm gonna get a little closer than this though. Damn it. Ha.
Like the bite of a flea. Lucky. Yeah.
Nice. I love that. You see that? Kill shot while he was jumping in midair at me. That was perfect. That was absolutely perfect. Yeah, another 11 coins. Oh, a magic potion standard. And a health potion standard. Sweet. We're like finding better stuff now. No more rancid stuff. This is where I couldn't get through. This. Right. And this goes to the arena. Sweet. Now I found like, I guess a shorter way in. Well, I don't know if I can get up there. Well, that was pretty awesome. Ugh. Yeah. 25 coins. Can I climb that? Look at that. I cannot climb that. So I just came over here for 25 coins again. I guess it's good enough reason. Ugh. Damn it. Yeah. Sweet. So, was it West Channel? That's pretty cool. Imagine going in that way for the first time. And that's how you find the Undercity. That'd be interesting. Wait, I can't get up from there. What's that? Left me. Did I ride him all the way down to the shore?
That's just how they are.
Hey, you left me, damn it. I don't even know where they put it. I guess I should favorite it. Put it, lady. Are you a guard or are you somebody interesting? Guard. Nobody interesting. Ugh. I'm by the northern gate now. Anything outside the northern gate was looking at? Northern watchtower. I'm never gonna make it to this farm. Every time we discover something, we get experience. Their takes anyway. this over here? The watermill. It's a friendly place. Guess so. School of Fireball, I think I have some. It just takes so long to cast scrolls that I can't see needing to use it. Even after I run out of mana, I just take something to give myself more mana instead. Teen coins. That's it for the watermill. Oh. I thought he was already gone.
Mm-hmm.
So what's this ahead? Am I heading back? I am headed back. Still headed back. That's back to the... Alright. Yeah, I need to go this way. That's freaky. What's this? Field near the mill. Oops. Oops. Okay.
Well met.
Long blessing. Old granary, need a key.
If this is really such a bad place, why don't we just take a trip to Thalgard and try to settle there?
You might have a point there.
Traveler, huh? You got some guts to go sorting about these days.
Oh, this is steel. I almost hit it, too. Yeah, I got guts, huh? Wait. Is that not my donkey? That's not my donkey.
Work.
Am I okay? Because I didn't run away with him? I just sat on him. I headed the right way. Yeah. I want to summon him because I don't know what kind of trouble we're going to get in. Good. Although, yeah, I think he stays around the farm. We've been to this place, but we haven't come this way.
I just don't see the fucking point.
That's nice. The red ox. Okay, so I know where we are. Maybe the point is not meant to be seen. There's a watchtower? Have I been in here? Yes, I have, actually. I just want to take a look. I don't think we're not meeting him at the Red Ox, we're meeting him at his farm. Borex farm. That's like my horse. I'm just gonna run over there. I'm headed for the right one. That's his farm. Yeah. Go in. Wait for Mirell. Wait, he had garlic already. Look at that. There's a trap door. Oh, I wait here? Alright. The source of the noise is outside? Sure it's not in a trap door? I want to check the basement before I go outside. It's telling me to go out there, but it sounded like the voice was from behind me.